Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, just letting you know this is one of the reasons the big man on January 26th was unable to make it to the mountain. Now, it was because we had rain last night, and I'm talking about heavy rain, and now I am scraping a good half inch of ice off, and even walking on the snow in the driveway, it's pretty firm. But we're going to get up to the mountain. We're going to take a look. I have some scouts out already. Big man will not be on the mountain today, but he will get the skinny from his scouts that are out there right now. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and we'll keep you abreast of what's going on at Stratton so you can enjoy the weeks to come, because there's plenty of snow at Stratton.